EA Sports. It's in the game. NCAA March Madness 2005.
Started. The Wildcats find control of the tip and up the floor they go.
Hey, the fans are taking it to the maximum out there.
They are out of their seats. Controlling the ball. The visitors may need a timeout just to settle this wild crowd.
I don't think this crowd's going to be settling in a hurry, Brad. He called for the hoop, took off, and threw it down, baby. Pressure that basketball, help one another, communicate.
Off the rim and no good. It in. He uses the power dribble. Shoots. He nails the shot. Time to pick up the defense here now. Number 32 handles the pass. From three-point range.
Got it.
See if they can get a good shot this trip.
Oh, what a strip, Red.
The center gets the ball. There's the pick. There's the roll. Challenging like that really makes the offense think twice about putting the shot up.
It's really almost as good as a block.
Number four receives the ball for the deuce. He rattles it home.
Nice high post screen.
Number 24 from the top of the key. Number 44 gets a hand in the way. There's a high screen. The shot won't fall. Number 4 receives the pass. Gave it up. It's tipped. Number 1 handles the feed. Number 44 gets the rejection. Had a momentary look from three-point land. In and out. Can't put it down. Number 44 with a huge jam. He lets it fly. He can't get the bucket to fall. Little bump defensively. Number 24 fakes the shot.
High post screen. So effective that screen. usher in a basketball.
Number 12 is pounded on his way up. He is going to the line.
Concentration, gotta concentrate.
Way
Brick
short.
City.
Trying to feed inside. He'll shoot. Easy one.
I need to see that again, Brad. That was really a nonchalant pass. Get that sucker out of the game, man.
Number 22 is going to the line. He hits it.
Good defensive pressure. Head right on a ball, drive him to the spot you like to take him and then beat him.
Up with the shot, and he can't hit the shot. With the shot, number 32 with a finger roll. Shoots it. There was contact. Shot off. Leans in. Great mid-air adjustment for the score. He tries to knock down the three. There was no doubt about that one. The mark. He brings it down. From the baseline. Sinks it. Pulls the trigger. Drains the shot. Here's a block from behind.
My man was on a mission.
Number 32 with a tomahawk slam. He makes the block. Number 24 is whistled for the foul. He steps up to the line. He hits the first shot. It's early here, but it's been a blowout so far, Dick.
It's definitely heading in that direction, Brad.
He gets them both. They look to get it to the inside.
What a great strip. Game City, baby. That's a rim rocker.
He hits it. Number 32 lets it fly. They really seem to be letting this one get away, Dick.
Yeah, there's been a breakdown somewhere. They need to talk this one over, Brad.
32 gets up to make the block. There's the fake. Great defensive move stopping the dribble to deny penetration. The penetration inside. Number four takes the shot out of the air. He gets it to go. Tries the two-pointer. Tickles a twine. Too strong. Number 33 in the post. Picks off the pass. Now on the run the other way. They'll work it around the arc. Number four with a one-handed jam. He shoots from the baseline. Off the mark with that shot. Number 33 picks up the foul. Number four to the charity line. Nope. Gets it. Number 10 checks in for the first time.
I tell you, this is what they need coming off the bench, Brad.
Number 24 with a tomahawk jam. Number 10 is charged with the foul. Number 12 goes to the charity stripe for two. Gets the first shot. Second one, no good. Up fake. He pulls the trigger. He hits the shot. Launches away. Number 24 blocks the shot. He gets the rejection. Shot clock is dead. From the baseline, they'll bring it out on top. Number 44 launches a three.
Oh, poor job. Poor job offensively. I'm coaching. He's sitting next to me as an assistant coach. Time for the ball to the deck. Where's he going?
At the half, the Gators are behind by 19. This ride's been interesting, Richard. What's your highlight of the half?
Take a look at this monster jam here, Brad. Teams love to feed off dunks like that. It'll be interesting to see which team can get the momentum early in the second half.
Let's get back to the action and see what happens. Let's it fly. He drains it.
Trying to go inside.
team waiting there. Tomahawk. He puts it up. He buries it. Tries to get the D to bite.
Stick him in a basketball. Got a little too fancy. Too much mustard there, baby.
Kicks it out. Three. Off target.
What a hustle. Gave him an opportunity for the second shot.
They've got some pressure way on the outside. Good job defensively. Dribble, drive, and now. He's going nowhere. Ball stolen. It's going the other way. That's where it's going.
Turnover city, baby. Gotta eliminate those turnovers.
Number 22 goes to the charity stripe. Makes it. Second one is good. Power dribble. Number 24 is called for the foul. He'll get the free ones. He missed it. Makes the second. The shot. He makes the shot. Goes up for two. Makes it. Trifecta. Number 44 with the steal. The other way. He blocks the shot. Almost came up with a steal. He goes for the trifecta. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Attempts the shot. Buries it. Makes the finger roll off the window. Number 24 takes it away. Number 10 blocks the shot.
Nice job of penetrating.
You betcha. The Wildcats are up by 21. Goes to the pro hop. Number 44 draws the personal. with the free throw. He makes the first. We have definitely got a blowout here, Dick.
I must say, I'm a little surprised at how this one's turning out. I definitely didn't expect this.
Trying to feed the low block.
A lot of good things happen when you bring the ball down to the inside.
Great defensive clinic put on by this young man tonight, Dick.
You betcha. He's giving the offense the blues.
Number 44 with the foul. Number 24 to the line for two. He sinks it. Gets the second. He fires it up. Sinks the shot. Jumper on the baseline. That was nice. He up fakes. And he misses the shot. It off him. Now on the break. Great footwork defensively. He guesses right off the dribble. Number 32 with the ball. He has plenty of time with his shot. Let's her rip. He buries the shot. Slam. Fakes a jumper. He sets up the defender with a behind-the-back crossover. Drains it. They can't stop this guy, Dick.
Want to give him a try, Brad?
If only my knees weren't aching. Makes a great move to draw the foul. He has a chance to cash him in. Misses it. Second shot is no good. He drains the shot. Go for three. That one's off. Fires away. That's good. Attempts a two. Goes in. Fires it. Gets it to go. They get that rejected. Number 32 steals the ball. He buries the shot. Launches, buried it. Take the shot. In and out. Stop and pop. It's good. Kentucky comes away with a win.
They'll be happy to walk away with a victory from such an evenly matched opponent.
Does any play stick out as the Pontiac game-changing performance for you, Dick?
My highlight of the night is this dunk that really wowed the crowd. It seemed that this dunk inspired the whole team, and they went on to victory.
It's amazing how a single play can have such an effect on the team's confidence. Well, this one's in the books, everybody. For my partner, Dick Vitale, I'm Brad Nessler. So long.